Welcome to today's video where we will show you how to import reviews to WooCommerce. As an online store owner, customer feedback is essential for growing your business. It helps you understand what your customers like and dislike about your products and services. If you're switching to WooCommerce from another platform, you might be wondering how to import your existing reviews to your new store. Fortunately, with the help of the CusRev plugin, it's easy to import reviews to your WooCommerce store. In this video, we'll show you how to import reviews to WooCommerce using the free CusRev plugin. Step 1. Export reviews from your current platform. The first step is to export the reviews from your current reviews platform. Log into your current platform and navigate to the Reviews section. Look for an option to export reviews or download them as a CSV file. Follow the on-screen instructions to export the reviews to your computer. Step 2. Install and set up the CusRev plugin. Next, you need to download and install the free CusRev plugin on your WooCommerce store. Go to the Plugin section in your WordPress dashboard and click on Add New. Search for CusRev in the search bar and click Install Now next to the CusRev plugin. Once the plugin is installed, click Activate to enable it on your site. Step 3. Download the template for importing reviews. After installing the CusRev plugin, you can easily import reviews from a CSV file. However, each review platform has its own export format. So the file with reviews from your old reviews platform is likely to have a format that is different from CusRev's import template. Therefore, you need to download the CusRev template for importing reviews and copy your old reviews into the CusRev's template. Go to the Reviews section in your WordPress dashboard. Click on the Import/Export page to access the import utility. Click on the Download button to save the CusRev's template for importing reviews on your computer. The template CSV file will include column headings and a few sample reviews. Step 4. Copy and paste reviews into the import template. Use a spreadsheet editor like MS Excel, Google Sheets, or other similar software to copy and paste reviews from the export file into CusRev's import template. It is important to populate valid product ID from your WooCommerce store in the product ID column of the import template. If a review is not related to any specific product, then you should put one in the product ID column. If there are any images or video files attached by customers to their reviews, you can provide their URL as a comma-separated list in the media column. The order ID column should be blank unless you are importing reviews from another site that also runs the CusRev plugin. Step 5. Import reviews using the CusRev plugin. Let's go back to the Import/Export page to access the import utility. Choose the CSV file you have prepared and click on the Upload. Track the import process while staying on the same page. Step 6. Verify imported reviews. After importing the reviews, it's important to verify that they were imported correctly. First of all, check the import summary displayed after the import is complete. It will display how many reviews have been imported successfully. If there were any errors, it will provide information about them as well. Next, go to the Reviews page in your admin dashboard to see a list of all the reviews imported to your WooCommerce store. Please note that reviews are sorted by dates, so the imported reviews might not be at the top of the list if they had dates in the past. Wrapping up. In summary, using the CusRev plugin to import reviews to your WooCommerce store is a simple and efficient way to transfer reviews between your old and new stores. By exporting reviews from your previous store and importing them to WooCommerce, you can maintain your existing customer reviews and keep your store's reputation intact. Get more with the Pro version. Did you like our free plugin? There is also a Pro version available with even more powerful features. Check the link in the description below to learn about the Pro version. I hope you found this video helpful. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to leave them in the comments section below. Thanks for watching, subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you in the next video.